Welcome back to Scooter Coop, part two. Today, I'm in Bridlington. Yesterday was amazing in Whitby. Did get a bit wet in the end, I must say. Piss down. Today, clouds are out, but the sun is gonna come out today. I've come down to Bridlington for the Scooter Rally. So it's Scooter Coop part two. Hope you enjoyed the first one. Have a look at this one.
since I met you. Life is so much fun and I'm so glad, so glad you belong to me. Oh, and every evening at the end of the day I feel so good just to hear you say, darling, oh darling, you belong to me.
Rock steady beat of madness. One step beyond.
now we're gonna go to the moon. We're gonna walk by moon. Shh. I want all you skinheads to get up on your feet. Put your braces together and your boots on your feet. And give us some of that old moon stomping. Are you ready? Start stomping. Yeah, 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 yeah.
What's your name?
Ian.
Ian, where are you from?
Fife in Scotland.
Fife in Scotland? Do you come down here on a scooter?
Yes, 300
miles. 300 miles?
Yeah.
Are you come down on your own?
Yes.
How many times did you stop?
Three.
But not to sleep? Just
no,
just
I stopped for half an hour the first time for breakfast, and then the other times I just stopped for 10 minutes to get petrol.
No breakdowns?
No.
What is it you're riding?
A Royal Alloy. TG Royal Alloy.
Is it the furthest you've rode it?
It is, yeah. The furthest I've driven though is on my Westboro, I drove to Llandudno.
Oh yeah, that's on this weekend as well, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
What made you choose Bridlington?
I've always liked Bridlington. And when they had the National here, I used to come every year.
So how long have you been in the scooter scene?
1980s.
Same as me.
Yeah.
Still got all the scars, I say. Still, I like your jacket anyway. You got them patches from the 1980s, aren't they? Very nice. And you stopping down here for the weekend?
Yeah, yeah.
Well, hope you have a great time and safe journey home.
Thank you very much.
Good afternoon.
What's your name?
Hi, I'm Hayley Owen.
where you're from.
I'm from York.
And this is your fabulous Lambretta van, and is it a business as well?
It's a small business, yeah, where we hire the hearse to other funeral directors.
So it's an actual hearse carrying business?
It is.
Have you carried many bodies?
Just a few, but hopefully some more mods will come along who would like their final journey.
It's a magnificent idea. Where actually are you based?
So I'm based in Acombe, Boroughbridge Road in Acombe, York, and I've got an independent funeral directors. But because we follow a massive scooter scene, we've converted our Lambro hearse, which was manufactured in 1967, and we've made it into a hearse so people can enjoy their final journey, join the jet set, because life is better with a Lambretta.
And are you actually able to take this around the country? Like, say if somebody in, Milton Keynes wanted to hire it, are you able to get it there to?
Yeah, absolutely. We've got a box trailer, so Ferdinando goes into the box trailer, travels the country, and then goes out on that person's last farewell, really.
Excellent. And I see you've got a few business cards. If you want to hold your card up now, I'll run that down there. But what I will do is put your number on at the bottom of the video when I finish, when I'm editing. So, well, it's a cracking idea.
Thank you.
Have a good day. Have a good weekend.
No. when she says she's mine, baby.
Weekend. What a fabulous one I've had. Whitby first, then Bridlington. Don't know where all the hours are gone. I've met some fabulous people, done some fabulous scooters. Hope to see you soon. Ride safe. Oh, 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 oh